Rivastigmine is a cholinesterase inhibitor used to treat mild to moderate dementia in Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. In this video, let's find found. What is rivastigmine? What is rivastigmine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking rivastigmine? How does rivastigmine work? How to use rivastigmine? What is rivastigmine? Rivastigmine is a cholinesterase inhibitor used for the treatment of mild to moderate Alzheimer's disease. The drug can be administered orally or via a transdermal patch. The latter form reduces the prevalence of side effects, which typically include nausea and vomiting. It was patented in 1985 and came into medical use in 1997. What is rivastigmine used for? For the treatment of mild to moderate dementia associated with Parkinson's disease or of the Alzheimer's type. Contraindication. Cardiac conduction conditions. Bradyarrhythmia or sick sinus syndrome. Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease or asthma. Bleeding ulcer history or risk. Seizure risk or history. Patient weighed under 50 kilograms. Side effects. Rivastigmine may cause nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, stomach pain, loss of appetite, or weight loss. Tell your doctor if any of these problems are severe, because they could cause other health problems such as dehydration. Pharmacodynamic. Rivastigmine is a parasympathomimetic and a reversible cholinesterase inhibitor. An early pathophysiological feature of Alzheimer's disease that is associated with memory loss and cognitive deficits is a deficiency of acetylcholine as a result of selective loss of cholinergic neurons in the cerebral cortex, nucleus basalis, and hippocampus. Tacrin is postulated to exert its therapeutic effect by enhancing cholinergic function. While the precise mechanism of rivastigmine's action is unknown, it is postulated to exert its therapeutic effect by enhancing cholinergic function. This is accomplished by increasing the concentration of acetylcholine through reversible inhibition of its hydrolysis by cholinesterase. If this proposed mechanism is correct, rivastigmine's effect may lessen as the disease progresses and fewer cholinergic neurons remain functionally intact. Mechanism of action. Rivastigmine is a carbamate derivative that is structurally related to physostigmine, but not to donepezil and tacrin. The precise mechanism of rivastigmine has not been fully determined, but it is suggested that rivastigmine binds reversibly with and inactivates cholinesterase, e.g. acetylcholinesterase, butyrylcholinesterase, preventing the hydrolysis of acetylcholine, and thus leading to an increased concentration of acetylcholine at cholinergic synapses. The anticholinesterase activity of rivastigmine is relatively specific for brain acetylcholinesterase and butyrylcholinesterase compared with those in peripheral tissue. Half-life 1.5 hours. Dose. Alzheimer dementia. Oral. Indicated for mild to moderate dementia of the Alzheimer's type. Initial, 1.5 mg, POQ12HR. Increase by 1.5 mg per dose, Q2 weeks, not to exceed 6 mg, POQ12HR. Maintenance, 3 to 6 mg, POQ12HR, higher end may be more beneficial. Transdermal. Indicated for mild, moderate, and severe dementia of the Alzheimer's type. Initial, apply 4.6 mg, Q24HR. Dose titration may increase dose to 9.5 mg Q24HR after a minimum 4 weeks if well tolerated. After an additional 4 weeks, may further increase to 13.3 mg patch if needed. Mild to moderate Alzheimer disease, effective dosage range is 9.5 to 13.5 mg/24HR. Moderate to severe Alzheimer disease, effective dose is 13.3 mg per 24 hours. Replace with new patch, Q24HR. Parkinson dementia. Oral. Initial, 1.5 mg, POQ12HR. By 1.5 mg per dose, Q4 weeks, not to exceed 6 mg, POQ12HR. Maintenance, 1.5 to 6 mg, POQ12HR. Transdermal. Initial, Apply 4.6 mg Q24HR. Increase dose to 9.5 mg Q24HR after a minimum 4 weeks if well tolerated. After an additional 4 weeks, may further increase to 13.3 mg patch if needed. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category B. Animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. That's all the information about rivastigmine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.